Well, in case of an attack, bust open the beer. Government tests prove that beer would survive a nuclear disaster. A recently discovered report says both beer and soft drinks in sealed glass containers would be safe to drink. The FDA did the test in 1965. Those bottles would still be mildly radioactive, but the radiation wouldn't spread into the liquid. The drinks, however, would likely not taste the same.